Bamboos are amazing. They are one of the fastest growing plants in the world. It has excellent physical, chemical, and mechanical characteristics essential for commercial use. So in today's video, let's take a look at the amazing bamboo processing machines, tools, and technologies sure to blow your mind. The International Bamboo and Rattan Organization, or Inbar, is an intergovernmental development organization that promotes the use of bamboo and rattan for environmentally sustainable development. They believe that bamboo's strength is comparable to that of strong timbers, and this is how they process their bamboos for commercial use. The typical process starts where selected bamboo is cut into lengths and strips, segmenting, splitting, and planing the bamboo comb. After that, bamboo strips will undergo the carbonization process. The high temperature and high pressure remove moisture and sugar from bamboo. After drying, the bamboo strips are planed again. The selected strips are glued and pressed to make boards. These boards are known as bamboo wood. Because it is very versatile, these bamboo boards will be used to build a multitude of things. In their natural form, beautiful home structures can be made. Because it's cheap, it can solve housing problems around the world. There are more than 250 native species of bamboos in South America alone. Bamboo is a renewable plant that produces annually without replanting. The most common form of processing is bamboo laminate. Laminated bamboo is produced from flat bamboo strips, horizontally or vertically placed and glued together into panels or beams as a base material for many applications. It is the process where bamboo is cut into strips and planed. Flat strips are selected, glued, and pressed. Finally, the bamboo boards are sanded to remove excess glue. In this process, bamboo boards, columns, and planks are made. The last step in production of laminated bamboo is the final material profiling. By using high-quality machines, Kerala ensures the right way of processing the material into flooring, panels, or beams. All laminated bamboo products are checked one last time during packaging to ensure an excellent high-quality product. Compared with wood, laminated bamboo is very steady in terms of stability and structure. It is also a versatile product that can be used for a wide range of different applications. July Bamboo is a professional bamboo product supplier established in 2015 in Hangzhou and specialize in bamboo plywood, bamboo countertops, bamboo strand woven flooring, and bamboo flooring and outdoor bamboo decking, as well as bamboo horse stable boards and woven bamboo panels. This is how they process their bamboos using their incredible machinery. They will first have the selection and cutting of bamboos. Then, bamboos will be divided into strips. There will be a rough polishing of bamboo strips in order to plane them. Same with all the other processes. Their process also goes through carbonization and drying. Next, bamboo strips will be sent by fine sanding to remove the old finish, any dents, scratches, and worn areas. July Bamboo will then conduct manual quality selection before proceeding in the actual process of making the boards. After passing the manual quality check, a machine will apply glue to the bamboo strips. The bamboo strips will be pressed to manufacture the laminate. It will be finished in sanding and polishing of boards. There we have it! Bamboos come in over 1,250 different species around the world. It has a wide range of applications and is a very sustainable crop, so we should make the most out of it. Make sure to like and subscribe, and leave a comment on what you think about these amazing bamboo processing machinery, tools, and technology. Have a great day, and I'll see you on my next one. Bye!